If an aquatic insect has gills, they are usually visible on the outside surface of the insect's body, such as on the abdomens of larval mayflies, damselflies, hellgrammites, or some caddisflies, or on the thorax of some larval stoneflies.